Alright, I am back. Still have a cough for whatever reason. So I won't be talking that much. I'm going to be trying a test here today when I'm in the car to leave the radio on to see if it gets copyrighted. I'm just kind of curious whether or not it is. But yeah, that's really the only updates that I have today. So yeah, I'll go ahead and mute myself now.
My good deed for the day.
Huh, you're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
I said one thing before we got married, then stopped doing any of those things afterwards, and acted indignantly when my husband got upset.
Hey, you got off lucky,
and
home.
That ability to lie and change my mind makes me perfect for elected office. Now I'm ready to sign a contract with our great state and be your next governor, because I've proven I'm someone you can trust to break their word when it's for the best. That's what we need in a leader. We should talk about border security.
Yes, Fernando was thinking.
Not the car!
He also loves to be happy.
Hey, look out for fools like me.
He will run just like a possum, but he's running right down his chin. That's when I have to turn my head and walk away from him. Fast and nasty stuff.
This don't make no fucking sense.
What's happening?
Greetings.
Harold!
What the fuck? Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Wow, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message is that sending our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan!
Man, look.
She's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no. We can make boku bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man. In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot. Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! Come on, closer!
We might do better if you shut the fuck up!
What's going on, my dude?
Go! Yeah! Oh, yeah, yeah! Oh, yeah, give me more. Don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
Hey, man, what's up?
Get back in there! I know we can get a better shot! I love her!
I hate her.
I'll nail it on this one! Set me up again! Give me something! Anything! Oh, stop pretending to cry! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
You know you want it, Cowan. Oh, you're human. You bitch. You're an angel.
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are.
Fuck you, Beverly. This one's mine.
Oh, no! It's that bottom Peter Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda! We can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him! I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard! Crank the gas! Come on! He's getting away! Come on!
What's wrong with you?
Yeah, I got it.
Whatever you do, do not lose them! Oh, come on! Can't go any faster?
Hey, you really ain't helping.
He's not taking my glory! Not again! Crank the gas! Come on!
Touch me and you're dead!
Hack!
Okay, yourself!
You hack! Are you kidding me? He's getting away! Come on!
We might do better if you...
Oh yeah, I downloaded your pictures to the fucking road, Madison! Now grow up and get a boy's name. Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a deep...
shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
With muff shots?
Miranda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man.
All right, homie, it's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Welcome to the cinema. No mobile phones. No talking or toddlers. And please, be considerate to your fellow moviegoers. No masturbating. Now sit back and enjoy the show.
Antoine, réveille-toi, réveille-toi! Pourquoi est-ce que tu dors? Comment peux-tu dormir?
No estaba dormido, estaba durmiendo, pero despierto.
Ta femme doit être remarquable. Ces rêves que tu as à la fois éveillé et endormi. Mais tu n'es qu'un simple voleur.
La guerra me hizo una puta. Y a ti una ladrona. ¿O era al revés?
Freud a beaucoup d'explications à donner.
¿Quién ha dicho eso? ¿Dónde estás? ¡Muéstrate!
Antoine, ¿de quoi parles-tu? S'il te plaît, Antoine. S'il te plaît.
¿Esa voz?
Tu parles de moi.
Sí, tú. María, tú la escuchaste. ¿Quién era?
Antoine, qu'est-ce qui te prend ces temps-ci? Depuis la mort de Luigi, tu n'es plus toi-même.
Si tú lo dices, querida mía. Si te hace feliz, y así lo dices.
J'ai marié un voleur, un bon, honnête voleur qui connaissait sa place dans la vie. Maintenant, je suis coincée avec un hermaphrodite. Une créature qui ne sait plus s'il est un homme ou une femme. Quel est le mensonge et quelle est la moitié de la vérité? Pourquoi les choses doivent être aussi simples mais continuellement compliquées avec toi, Antoine?
Sí, María. Contigo las cosas no son tan complicadas. El carnicero viene y abre las piernas. La policía viene a detenerme y abre las piernas. El cura viene para confesar. De nuevo, sabemos dónde acaba.
Tu aimerais te placer en victime, Antoine. Mais dans cette vie, nous sommes uniquement les prisonniers des prisons que nous construisons nous-mêmes.
Para ser una callejera y una esposa sin fe, tienes una forma de hablar muy ambigua.
Elle ne t'a jamais aimé, Antonio.
¿Quién? ¿Quién nunca me amó?
Ça, je ne sais pas. Je ne suis qu'une voix qui n'existe que dans ta tête.
De quoi parles-tu, Antoine? Comme ta mère m'a dit, la misérable étendue de ta vie de rêve est un poids de plus sur la réalité prosaïque de notre réalité physique au jour le jour.
María, 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 mi querida María, tu madre, perdóname, pero no me lo perdonaré si no confieso. Era una mujer horrible con un alma que robó del diablo.
T'as pas honte, Antoine? Toi et les insuffisances de ton misérable subconscient primaire.
Antonio, Antonio, réveille-toi, réveille-toi.
Cállate. Eres solo una voz en mi cabeza. Déjame soñar en paz.
Est-ce que c'est à ça que tu veux réduire toutes les femmes, Antonio? Une analyse réductrice du féminin est un archétype classique de ta répression.
Oh, por el amor de Dios. Deja de sonar como mi esposa cuando no está pagando el alquiler por sí misma.
Ta femme, est-ce qui je suis maintenant?
Espero que non.
Peut-être suis-je Luigi, après que tu l'aies traîtreusement castré. A-t-on déjà considéré ça?
Lo hemos considerado fuera de cámara muchas veces. Consideramos el modernismo. Predijimos el postmodernismo. Adoptamos el surrealismo. Refutamos la visión tecnocrática del futuro de la humanidad. Tantas maravillas hemos adoptado que me asombro del sistema educativo italiano. Fui educado por curas y aún así conozco toda la blasfemia bajo el sol y flotando en el aire.
Oh, Antonio, maintenant c'est toi qui parles comme ta femme. C'est peut-être ton désir le plus intime d'être martelé jour et nuit par des bouchers et des prêtres et des policiers.
Sugiere que deseo acostarme con otro hombre, porque quiero hacer cosas, y me odio a mí mismo por mis tendencias destructivas. Opino que es un poco simple, incluso para el subconsciente de un humilde ladrón.
L'humilité est comme le paradis pour des hommes comme toi, énormément surestimé. Tu devrais choisir l'enfer. Au moins tu y connaîtrais des gens, comme Luigi.
No hables de Luigi. Él no era ni siquiera un buen tipo.
Enfin, on peut tous justifier l'incarnation de notre chute. Même Icar l'a fait, alors qu'il plongeait dans l'azur méditerranéen.
El pensamiento clasicista es la gran debilidad del alma contemporánea.
Donc, tu admets que tu as une âme.
Soy un comunista, un ladrón y un hombre de la gente. Las almas son por lo que la clase dominante nos encarcela.
C'est quoi encore ce truc?
Que cosa?
L'utilisation libérale de Deus Ex Machina.
¿Qué? Oh, Luigi! Creía que estaba muerto.
Me mataste, pero te perdono porque ya no existo más.
Entonces, la inmortalidad era un mito. Y no somos más que la encarnación física de nuestras propias neurosis.
Eso es lo que dijo tu mujer mientras digería mi espada en la cama matrimonial.
¿Ves esta la verdad? La ansiedad subyacente de mi realidad. Eso que justifiqué por conveniencia. Era en realidad la manifestación de los cuernos en mi cornuda cabeza.
¿Cómo puedes hacer esas preguntas a un fantasma? El águila que escucha el susurro de una flecha mientras hiere su corazón ve que la flecha ha sido creada usando sus propias plumas.
Ce cheval est d'une finesse, Antonio.
No es un caballo, es mi vida.
Un homme avec une simplicité physique de la sorte est un homme que je peux respecter.
Dices que esa es mi habilidad para negar la humanidad, robando y conquistando a mis queridas criaturas, y que he creado el respeto hacia ti, bella mujer, que encontré en mi camino.
Non, elle veut dire que dans toute ta superficialité, tu as encore une fois sublimé le féminin jusqu'à la forme idéale du désir masculin.
Comme ma mère a prédit que tu ferais.
Es un error común entre traidores.
Y entre pecadores. Y los reprimidos.
Es solo a través de la expresión creativa, un mundo vacío de color y únicos planos de cámara que nuestra verdadera naturaleza puede ser revelada.
Oh, hey, dude. Jesus Christ, how drunk was I last night? How many lost?
You ready to game tomorrow?
No. I don't remember anything about a swimming pool.
You still keeping it real?
That's
on,
right, baby
move.
Girl. I'm trapped inside the white lines, and I feel so.
It raise up now, motherfucker.
It better pass. Everyone's down with the Prop 208 right now, except the haters. Well, I heard P.G. Jackson, the Terms, Al D. Napoli, even the craziest town with 208. Next one goes between the eyes.
I'll kill you!
You got some money?
In only inches. My car, asshole.
I don't give a fuck.
Alright. My main focus will be side quests. Sorry. Side quests will be my main priority since I don't think I got around to doing all of them the first time I played it. So yeah, that'll be whenever I see one, I'll be doing that, but otherwise, peace out.